scared the shit out of me that these things happen.